A grand jury indicted a Fultondale doctor of prescribing controlled substances in exchange for sexual favors. Prosecutors say Paul Roberts prescribed oxycodone, Suboxone, and other drugs without a legitimate medical purpose. Roberts is also charged with participating in a health care fraud conspiracy with a Demopolis pharmacist and a Tuscaloosa sales rep.